Is Instagram guides for you, how to choose the right kind of post? The abundance of features that Instagram has to offer raises one big question: which type of post and which feature is the best? And, while they are all unique and interesting features, ultimately, there is so simple answer, it completely depends. This section will run you through the different kinds of posts that you can create on Instagram, and the benefits of each. You should also be considering how you can integrate these post types into a seamless brand, and which post type will be best for your content. Feed posts. Feed posts remain the most important feature of Instagram. Creating a post on your feed was the first Instagram feature. You can have multiple pictures in one post now, which is an element that has really revolutionized storytelling. Rather than having to post 10 separate images, assuming you decided they were all worth sharing, you can add them into one post. This allows for cleaner feeds and more detailed posts. It should all be high quality and reflect your brand, products, or business. Using hashtags in your post descriptions and creating engaging captions is a great way to interact with your audience. Audiences love to send posts to their friends and family, so making sure your post is clear and easy to share is a great feature. Make sure your grid, that is, the overview that people see you once they click on your profile, looks good and consistent. This means using similar filters and colors in order to create a cohesive theme. This is a small thing that adds to the professionalism of your brand. They should also match and look similar to your reels, IGTVs, and guides. This is how you ensure that your brand gains recognition. Having all your post types looking consistent from an aesthetic, as well as a content perspective is the best way to create a real brand that maximizes the potential for gaining a positive brand reputation and building a solid audience. It is important to introduce a side note here: Instagram guides need to use pre-existing posts. You cannot include content, other than text, that has not first been posted on Instagram as another kind of post. This means that feed posts and guides are inherently connected, as one requires the other. Feed posts are essential to guides. When planning your content, you will need to plan the required feed posts in order to be able to later create guides. Thus, guides add a new level of depth to content creation. Instagram Stories. Stories, a feature first coined by Snapchat, are not permanent posts. Before scrolling through their feed posts, users will be confronted with the Stories banner at the top of their home feed. They last only 24 hours at the top of your followers' feeds, but can be highlighted and saved on your profile for longer as well. They are a great way to keep at the top of your audience's mind, as well as at the top of the feed, by posting snippets of your day, and as well as drawing attention to new content. Stories can be a new photo uploaded from your camera roll or even a blank slide with text. Additionally, you can share feed posts, as well as reels, IGTV videos, and guides, to your story. You can share other users' posts or stories that you are tagged in. This is a great way to utilize user-generated content, as well as making your audience feel special and included in your brand by sharing the posts they create about you. Stories can be a great way to share additional content as well as drawing attention to particular posts. You will likely end up sharing your guides in your story in order to bring your audience's attention to it, although we will discuss promotion later in this ebook. Your stories will need to be well designed and creative. Make use of tagged locations and the other features are available with stories in order to make them look professional and fun. Taking advantage of the GIFs, location tags, polls and stickers is the best way to grow your story viewing. There are nearly 500 million stories posted each day, which means there is a lot of competition for your followers' attention. More than half of Instagram users are more interested in a brand after seeing it in an Instagram story. Therefore, utilizing Instagram stories is a great way to drive traffic. Adding highlights to your profile is an effective way of continuing to draw your audience's attention to particular elements of your brand. You can add numerous highlights, sorted however you wish, though the one you edited most recently is the first to show, and arranged however you want. You get to choose a cover picture for your highlight as well as a text name that is also displayed. For example, many brands choose to do a FAQ highlight that explains elements of their business. You could also do a customer highlight which shows the best of your customers' pictures that you have shared to your story. There are many uses for Instagram stories, and they are not a feature that should be overlooked. Reels. Seemingly inspired by TikTok, Reels are another recent feature that users love. Reels are a way to create short videos, sometimes done in one take, but often including audio and snappy editing and transitions. Reels run from 15 to 30 seconds. Reels can be shared to your main Instagram feed. This is a huge benefit of them because many people choose not to engage with the new features and explore pages dedicated to them. By integrating them into the main feed, it is easy for users to interact with Reels, without having to go out of their way to do so. The Reels feed also differs from the regular feed. On their regular feed, with the exception of sponsored posts, users only see posts and stories from accounts that they follow. Whereas, the Reels feed also shows popular, trending, and suggested Reels all in one place. As Reels are shorter and tend to be more informal, you can create unique and quirky content that showcases your personality and adds variety and depth to your brand. IGTV videos. Similar to Reels, IGTV videos can also be shared on your main feed, as well as having a space dedicated to them in the Explore page. An IGTV video can run for up to 10 minutes, and up to an hour for larger accounts. When users get recommended an IGTV video in their feed, after a minute, they will be given a keep watching pop-up. If they click to continue, the screen shifts, and the video continues to play. This means that the first minute of your video needs to be fantastic in order to gain their attention and encourage them to keep watching. IGTV allows for both horizontal and vertical videos. The Instagram algorithm, like with Reels, curates a feed for you based on your interests and past views. IGTV has tended to focus on series-based content, with audiences tuning into their favorite creators' videos on a semi-regular basis. Nevertheless, it is more of a YouTube than a Netflix. Videos are some of the most popular content on all of the internet, and Instagram has integrated this seamlessly into their platform. These videos do not have to have a focus on production value, unlike Reels. Swipe up external links. External links are often shared as a swipe up function in an Instagram story. This feature is only available for business accounts with more than 10,000 followers. Swipe up links are a method of linking your audience to web pages or other content that they cannot access within the Instagram app itself. In effect, guides can render external links redundant, depending of course on what those links are. For the most part however, you should post the external link in order to provide your audience with more information about something. Guides are a method of including that information on the platform, still utilizing that ease of access. You also only get the space for one link in your bio. This can be limiting, but a simple link in bio comment in the caption of a post or story will still direct your audience to it. Or, alternatively, creating a link tree, https://linktr.ee/https://linktr.ee/, in your bio to assemble all the links that are relevant to your audience. Facebook integration. It is also important to note the integration with Facebook. Facebook owns Instagram and there is the ability to cross-share posts from Instagram to Facebook. However, at this stage, you can only cross-share your feed posts and your stories from Instagram to your Facebook account. It is important to know the social media usage for your target demographic in order to ensure that your posts are being posted on the most effective platforms. Brands on Instagram receive up to 10 times more engagement than on Facebook, even for the same image. Instagram is expected to account for nearly a third of Facebook's ad revenue, and more users tend to advertise on Instagram than Facebook because they find that the reach is better. Returning to guides. In essence, there an abundance of features that you can use, and the one that is best presently may not always be the one that is best. It is important to continue to be unique, you think outside the box, or grid, and create content that is best suited for the type of post that you are using. So, we return now to guides. As you can see, other Instagram features are able to supplement and benefit your use of guides, dramatically changing the content planning process. Now that you understand the differences and the benefits of different types of posts available to create on Instagram, you will be able to choose which type of post is best for your type of content. The following chapter will discuss the pros and cons of Instagram guides.